hi there. This is Jerry Ludwig. I'm the corporate consulting chef with Gordon Food Service. And once again, so thrilled to be here at the Flavor Experience. We are out here on the patio doing some a la minute cooking. We want to serve this as fresh as possible. And so this particular dish is called okonomiyaki, which is a classic Japanese pub-style pancake. So when we make our batter, it's two-thirds of the cabbage, one-third batter. We put that on the griddle, and then we top it with little pieces of bacon and shrimp. And so what happens is as the pancake is cooking, we'll flip this over, and then that bacon and shrimp will cook, and all of the wonderful essence and fat and everything cooks into the pancake. And then in the classic Japanese manner, we will plate the pancake, top it with okonomi sauce, which is a thickened soy-based sauce, slightly sweet, slightly salty. And then Kewpie mayonnaise, which is the classic Japanese mayonnaise, as well as just a little bit of chili thread. And so, once again, we're cooking these a la minute because we want everybody to have them nice and fresh. We think the okonomiyaki has all sorts of potential in the mainstream. We feel that it's one of those dishes that's a love at first bite.